Hey guys, and welcome back to Dying Light. This is part 11, I think. Yeah, I think it's 11. And I believe we're going to help Dr. Camden. And kill this guy. Bitch. Oh great, I've got to go down even further. Let's try and at least clear some of that out. Come on, come here. Hey, how the frig are you still alive, mate? Bitch.
You must be Crane. Yeah, I can see you through the security cameras.
Yeah, that's me. Name's Crane.
Use the elevator. Push the button for the bottom floor.
Got it.
Bottom floor. I am not feeling confident. I'm feeling far from confident about this.
With Zara's research, Dr. Camden might actually have a chance to develop a cure.
Have I got enough ammo?
I was sad to hear about Dr. Zara. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Haran virus. Not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generators overheated and shut down.
Wait, so he's part of the GRE? Camden's working with the GRE, then.
I hope you don't mind me reminiscing out loud like this. It's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human in person.
I do mind, because you're going to end up slipping up, mate. Wait, where's my pistol? Let's just check that guy's dead. Thank you. Hey.
On my way.
Sword. I didn't feel confident about coming through here. I need to make some more health kits. Something shit me up then.
Now, go down the main corridor. The lab is on the left. When the outbreak happened, Zara and I stayed in the quarantine for the cure. You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Sloan. Rise himself. That worked out just perfectly.
Well, this just looks like... hell. That was a mistake.
Okay, the only way into the lab is through the decontamination room. The entrance is to the right. Everything went straight to hell after Rise's brother died, you know. Rise went from a guy with monstrous tendencies to a full-blown monster. You'll have to run the decontamination protocol to unlock the doors. It won't work without full power, though. That's where the generators come in. Head to the offices. Once you're there, I'll point you in the right direction.
All right, I'm on it.
Zara and I got to safety with the help of a GRE operative, a man very similar to you. The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out. Since Zara and I both got stuck here. Oh, be extra careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, as I've never had reason to go in there. I got separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really had no other option than to work on finding a cure. Watch it. I'm opening the door.
Oh, yeah?
Zara and the operative fell in with Brecken's crowd. I guess I would have as well if I'd been able to get to them. I'm sorry about this, but the only way to get to the generator room is through the ventilation shafts. The shafts lead to the stock room. From there, you can reach the hallway and then the generators.
Get up then. All the way down there. Once I restore power, this is going to be an even bigger fuckery.
Good job. Alright, now head back to the decontamination room. You know, I suspect even if Zara had been able to leave the quarantine, he wouldn't have. He and the operative both felt the need to stay and help people.
Yeah, no, going that way is definitely a way I don't want to go. because of reasons. Reasons I'm not going down there is, well, Exhibit A. I'd rather take the long way around.
Push the button by the door to begin the process.
Finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
Doc, mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute.
Say. Hey, that's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
The samples are still viable. That's good. With some luck, your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared 2 packages.
I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Brain, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch.
Okay. Now I guess I just... run back... to the outside world. Well, down there is a...
I'm at Camden. I was very excited to see Zara's samples.
He says if he can get the rest of Zara's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure.
Yay.
Listen, Crane, I gotta reiterate. You better watch your back, your front, and both sides with those GRE bastards. They'll screw you if they get the chance.
I know, Doc. I'll be careful. I just need to figure out where things stand.
You've got to be kidding. Rid of him.
Hey, Troy, I give the samples to Dr. Camden. Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
And what are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This is Crane, do you copy? Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I hope that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Crane. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Oh, no, 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 no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Arando, you see. I have made a deal with our GRE brothers, using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Zara's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, right. If you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
I don't need to find you. I can kind of guess exactly where you are. A nice tower right there. bitch. Bitch. Stay there. Back down.
Want a deal?
Yes, I do want a deal. Well, that matter of fact. Can I have my sword as well? Who's this guy?
It could work. I know it could work.
What could work?
My restaurant, I'm gonna call it Juan Haran's, I think. Or, hey, maybe Queso Quarantine. Oh, that's good. I gotta write this shit down.
You're thinking about opening a restaurant in Haran?
Not just any restaurant, friend. A zombie-themed restaurant. Picture the billboards. Eat at Juan Haran's, home of the Zomburrito.
Wow, that's one of the worst ideas I've ever heard.
Yeah.
Nah. Now, come on, just imagine. This is the niche market to end all niche markets. You know who's opened a restaurant in the middle of a zombie outbreak in the past? Nobody. That's who. I'll be the first. Besides, all these plans are for after the quarantine's lifted.
Oh, so once the zombies are gone and the walls are down and people aren't dying anymore, you want to ask them to come and eat at a place that reminds them of the trauma they've just been through?
Well, maybe my customer base won't be actual survivors, but think of the tourist trade. You know people from all over the world are going to want to come and check out the site of the outbreak. And Juan Haran's will be right there selling them food. I could turn a profit selling to American tourists alone.
God, bad taste doesn't even begin to cover this.
Hey, number one, nobody ever went broke underestimating the American public. Number two, there's a successful restaurant in Japan where they serve you food in little miniature toilets. If that works, this works.
Ugh, you're probably right.
He's got a point. Weirdo. Wait, didn't I just buy pistol ammo? Yes. Great, it's that. Subsonic ammo. Something I could do with learning how to craft. I want to get that. How? You know, without killing every single zombie. Thank you. Yeah, I can just... Maybe just blow them all up. That level, right? Yeah, making things go boom is always a good Okay, maybe that wasn't a good idea. Why is this guy shot? Yeah, I'll take a shotgun. I mean, it's still just a double barrel shotgun, but... But, you know... needs must and whatnot. Yeah! Well, that's definitely one way to... definitely one way to do it. I don't think he's alive anymore.
Hey, look. Oh, God.
Rice made a deal with the GRE, and now he's about to escape from Iran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.
Clear it out. Some grenades will do nicely. I guess so will some Molotovs. Well, I think they're dead. I'm getting shot. Ah. Oh, hey there. There's a thing. Something tells me I don't have time to do it. but at the same time, maybe I do. These guys aren't exactly coming in on the offensive, are they? A sickle and some cigarettes. Yeah, I'll take a sickle. Very great hiding spot now, was it? One more up here. No, it's not up here. First of all, pretty sure I picked up his gun. Maybe not. These guys seem to have to be good shots.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's
research. Yeah, we know.
I can't let that
happen.
I'm gonna
do that in the next video. Hard my ass. And I'm almost dead. Wait, what's this?
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Iran with the rest of Zara's research.
Blah, blah, shut up.
I can't let that
happen. We know. Meant to be doing what exactly?
Let's see what this says. You were playing detective. What happened next?
This screen is really not... There's nothing in there, is there? Check the basement.
Okay, what now?
Assumption is it's clearly that one.
was Mike.
Takes a lot of bullets to the head.
Case closed.
Time to get the hell out of here, I guess. Toxic Reaper. I'm getting the hell out of there. Because that place is fucking creepy. Oh. I think I'm going to end the video there, so... Actually, I may as well go back to that. Shouldn't have worked. Boot this dude in the head, though. Perfectly. Dude, piss off. Yeah, I think he's dead. Bitch. zipline all the way down here. They're protecting an airdrop.
You're back. Did you find Mike?
Mike was his dog. He's dead. So is his father. It wasn't even the infected, it was just some twisted creep.
This place is too much for people. Listen, Crane, these are the keys to the museum storage. There's a lot of weapons from all different times. Maybe you'll find something useful there.
Thanks, Tariq. Hey, but there's something else I want from you.
Sure, anything.
You said you're not good with kids?
No, not really.
Well, get good.
I will try. I give you my word.
Okay. Find the reward. As if that's actually an issue. As if I basically nearly fell to my death. Like some pathetic beating. No. Enter. Why can I not enter? How do you get in?
I
set that up for. Bastard. Wait, is this my way in? No? Bitch, fuck off. Well, I'll figure out how to get in there in my own time, but for now. Yeah. For now, I will end the video. So, thank you for watching, I'll see you in the next one, and.